was that?
And also 154 pounds.
Boy, he really loves that half, how he'll react. And more to this. Slowly, he's a powerful round now for Canelo. He's a little bit wobbly. Alvarez in the corner. Lifts him up to the position here because. So there's a benefit for both these fighting with the confidence of a guy. The uppercuts of Alvarez getting a lot. Most of the fight, I think, is sensational. I mean, he has a little rounds of fight on the right hand. And it looks like shades at the throwing. Corner's done a nice job. He sizes it up. It was in the fifth round. Now you've got both to try to take. You wonder when Alvarez is ready. Canelo feels too much strong.
He's at the tip fight. A little better than Mosley can. And it's tense, Mosley. Really separate.
John, spread his soul. Body shot, looking right hand. Left hand down the middle.
And that left hook to the body. By having some energy for himself.
Of Saul Alvarez. Alvarez taking some step back in the. And just as you
think, he continues to press forward.
And this is the press two. Full nail there. Now's the time. And he's on the second. There you go, Dave. You're up against
time to the outside. We're seeing something special.
All that stuff, Shane Mosley. With that said, look at the blood. He had one last big speed bag punch by Shannon. He's certainly, well, he's already. Front of his trunk. Mosley gonna win that round.
Tying up Alvarez.
He is absolutely phenomenal for Alvarez because he's one of these guys. Both the eyes of Sugar Shane about their heads. Good job. Through Alvarez on the assault now. Trying to land some heavy
shotting by Alvarez. And that's his telling blow.
He heard that Shane says I'm okay. But you.
Now Alvarez is still walking around and staying in his trunk.
And he's come and made a good account of him with his clothes on. Right, loads up his right hand and says, no, no. Lines himself up for right hand.
Time, but.
And Alvarez now on top of him.
Number 11.
And, oh. Shane tries to
go. Numbers only do show everything but the jab, but Alvarez
tries to set up and land another body. There's no damage. His idea is to jab, but that one. Tacks into my arm.
This has been a tremendous fight. Had a heavy,
long-time glance now. Of course, I mean, this is my
punch.
Absolutely sensational seconds of this fight. Alvarez of
the most style, the most.
He digs to the bump, and the bell ends.
Canelo!
People sitting outside waiting to get in, and the hitman, Terry Leonard. Always great to see their reunion fights.
Great, it's like you can fight right.